Breaking news! Shohei Ohtani has been picked up. Shohei was spotted clearing out his locker in LA, and rumors immediately started swirling around the MLB. Everyone wants to know his next move. His decision will shock most people for sure. This is the biggest decision in sports since LeDisney went to South Beach. Shohei Ohtani is taking his talents to Shanghai to play with Losteroid Daddy Hack IV and the Shanghai Swamp Donkeys. Losteroid, the 12-year-old player slash owner, didn't even want that bum, so he only offered Shohei a couple $100s, and bro fell for the reverse psychology. After having to carry Mike, Made of Glass, Trout, and the Angels for all those years, he just wants Losteroid to carry him to a ring. We already know that Losteroid is the greatest two-way baseball player of all time, but does this deal make him the best owner ever?